heel of your working leg. I'm gonna take the top portion of the band and pull it over my hip. Make sure that you keep your heel down and hold the band in place as you position it as close as you can to the hip. From here, I'm going to drive up through my heel, squeeze my glute, lower it back down and hover. Make sure that this lift is coming from pushing through your heel and pushing your hips up. You don't want to arch the back like this. Like push the hips up high into the air.